And good morning and welcome back to my channel. Hara is my name and today we are going to continue 7 days to die a loneish series. I hope you enjoyed the video and don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. Let's play this. So guys, in the last episode we finished with a fucking horde with two dire wolves and we run like pussies. But I think I despawned them. This is what it matters the most. Can we make some forged iron? 17, craft that ones. And we need the weapons, man, as well. Let's see what ammo we have. A pistol. Pipe machine gun, I don't really need anymore. Let's grab this one. We need to make a pipe pistol or something. But first we need a spear. 16 iron. And duct tape. Can I make another? No. But we have 11 of these ones here. Do we have any double shotgun shells? We have 55. And 100. Should I make the... that one or that one, man. I don't know. Which one should I make? Oh, I don't know which one should I make, man. Is the wood grow bigger? 900, yes. So it is working. Nice coffee plant. The coffee plant is not working and I don't know why. And... take more iron and let's make the iron spear. Tribal spear. 16, 16 is the same. Let's make the some duct tape. Or the iron spear. Let's make the tribal spear. Yep. Modify, take this one. Scrap. Can we make a bow, a better bow? Level 2, yep. Craft one this, scrap this one. Oh, yes baby. Ooh, I like it. I like it, man. Looks cool. We have this one, we have this one. We have the spear, the bow. A knife, I cannot do better knife. No level 2, okay. An axe, level 4, craft. Oh, we don't have space. Modify, take this one, complete, scrap this. Okay. Modify, take this one, complete. I'm going to scrap that one as well. Take the cobblestone and that's it. 8 seconds. Oh, yes, baby. Ooh, this looks gorgeous, man. Look how nice it looks. Oh, yes, baby. We need to try it. Okay, scrap this one, scrap this one. The bow. We need duct tape. One more. And we can do the claw hammer now. Craft this one. Craft this one. Nice. And we cannot... now we don't have to use anymore the... the stone axe. nice. Yep, it's going to be a long journey, man, but we have to stay here to upgrade everything for the horde base. Forge iron. Craft a lot of them. I don't have iron anymore, no? No, we need to start gathering iron. Oh, we have 30 iron here. The next one... Can I make another forge? To craft two of them? Duct tape 3. Can I make 3 duct tapes? Nice. And log? Craft? No, no room in the queue. So we have the wrench. We have the spear, we have the bow. The claw hammer and these two here. And that's it, we are finished with the slots on the hotbar. This is the problem now. Let's take half of it. Now we're going to have 2 forges. And the screamers, they're going to pop up now. And it really sucks, but it is what it is. And there we can put a blade trap on the side here and on the side here. Something like that. Yeah. Let's go and chop more trees. No! So it's too heavy, the iron door for that one. And I'm... don't have bandages, man. Yep, I'm going to die. Or I am not going to die. No, I survived. I survived. Like this. And I'm thinking... to put some magnets. Or probably this one's here. Like this. Do you think they can jump? I don't think they can jump. No, they cannot jump. I'm going to try anyway. And here, plate, these ones, I'm thinking to put them like this, but they're going to, I don't think they're going to be able to jump like this. Let's upgrade these ones first. And that one, I think, as well. That's it. Now, I'm not sure if it's working another. Don't have iron, that's the problem. Not sure if they can jump on this one, man. Because this one basically it's holding now this one. Ah, man. This I'm afraid here. But I'm going to fill this one. Like this. I'm going to make that one wood as well. And now I want to make some shapes here. But I forgot my shapes, how they're called. Ah! shapes, man. Where are my shapes? This one. Okay. Let's upgrade this one. And let's play. So they cannot jump there, that's good. Dog, get away, man, from here. I think we did a good job. Nice. Nice. And do 10% more damage against coyotes and more ammo. Let's just load these ones. I like the spear. Come on, baby. Okay. I think this is it. Yes. I think it's working. And more ammo. More brass. And armor, I said, man. Shut up! Did she scream? Yep, she screamed. Come on, doggy! I am hungry, man. I don't have nothing to eat. And we can stay here and defend. And they cannot jump there, because if they could jump and go and hit there. Nice, more ammo. And a skill point. Oh, baby. Come on, bitches. I'm waiting for you. Another screamer. That's it. More of them, they're coming. But I think it's enough. I don't know how to see the stability. I think it's a way how to see the stability. Probably like this, I'm going to keep the base, and I'm going to fight with the birds with the shotty. Come on, man. How many of you are? Okay, just one more. And that's it. Yeah, I think like this we're going to do, man. Probably it's a good idea to upgrade this one as well. Like this. Ah, this one it's working. Okay. So let me upgrade. my front here. And okay, I think we can play with two of these ones. No, we cannot, but it's okay, leave it like that. I want some shapes. Someone, no. We could do this one like this, and when they're coming here, when they're jumping, they're moving backwards, and here. We can do some normal plates. This one. And I don't have wood anymore. Sucks. No! I am hungry, man, and I don't have food. And that one, 32. Okay. But I need more cobblestone to be able to fix these ones. Ah! At least I'm not. Oh, let me take the vitamins from here. From here to there. If they're jumping, I'm going to drop this one and I'm going to go somehow here and I'm going to destroy that wooden block. But this is it. This is our horde base for the moment. And I need to build another pole somewhere here. Actually, I'm going to do like this. And copy shape and rotation. Of course. Of course. Of course, man. It's much easier like this. I don't know why I'm not doing like this. Yep. And I put one, two. Probably, no, I don't need another one here. Or should I put another one? And actually, no, I don't need, because I'm going to make the whole wall, man. I'm stupid, man. The only thing that I want is to upgrade this one in wood. For them to not start hitting. That's it. And this is the pit. And I'm going to make a stair here and here for them to get up and come back like this. I'm going to come back like this. And they have to pet. Nice. I think we can manage. The only bad shit is that we build in a bad area. To put another building block there. Yeah, I am going to do that as well. At least we finish with this shit, man. See? Here I cannot put nothing. Let's put another one here. Wait. Nice. Rewater. The problem is here. Ah, my has to be empty, okay? Probably this one. Oh, I'm going to lose it. It is what it is. Ah, so if you hit the plant, it's giving you back the seed. Nice. Took my wood back. Not like this, I wanted to take it, but it's okay. We are going to make it nice. We're going to put some designs on these walls as well, to not be straight like this. And here is going to be the main door. Here is going to be the pit. I'm going to make a door here as well. And I'm very hungry. And here is going to be the freaking main hall with buildings. I don't know why I only have two lights, because I had five of them. Did I lost them? But yeah, the pillars are wall hole. Lalala. The pillars are wood. Why she died? Why she died? So this one was pointless here. Let's put this one. Ah, do you know what I forgot? I forgot that I want to put the farm plots inside. So three and another three. So I'm going to leave one block here. Can I pick this one? Put this one, yes. And let's place the blueberry seed here. That's it, man. For the moment, that's it. I need to find food now. That's the main issue. We need to find food. We need to take more cobblestone, more rock, actually more clay and rock we need to gather. More wood. Hey, rabbit! Yes! Food is coming to us, man. I don't know how many. I think I can do only two of them, but it's better than nothing. Okay. Let me wait for that one as well to eat both of them in the same time. Hey, good morning! And I don't know, man. Should we move forward with this area, man? But we build a nice house here. I think we can build a bike. And from there we can move forward. And we can go something like take 2-3 days and go to the next town, loot everything what we can, come back and so on. Or probably after I am opening the cement mixer, where we have better tools to craft faster, we're going to take the whole freaking base with us and move in a bigger city. Come on, baby. We kind of finished the horde. And this one, I don't know how I'm going to do it in the corners here. Probably I'm going to put some nice shapes to not be that ugly. And here as well. Shouldn't be beautiful, should be ready for the horde night. Look how much I built, man. I think it's worth moving from here. I'm not sure. But we're going to see in the next episode, guys. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment down below. This is Harakiri. And until next time, stay safe, guys. Adios, amigos.